Welcome to our Proactive Studios. I'm Natalie Stoberman, joined by the President and CEO at Erdene Resource Development, Peter Akerley. Peter, how are you doing today?
Hi, Natalie. A pleasure to be with you once again.
Wonderful. The pleasure is all mine, Peter. And the big news that we're talking about today are recent drill results that have just been released from the Zuun Mod project for molybdenum. Now, what are the highlights from that, from those releases or from those results?
We've had a terrific batch of results come out of our recent Zuun Mod drilling program. This project sits about 35 kilometers to the east of our existing gold mine development at Bayan Khundii. So in an area we consider the Bayan Khundii District, and an area that's seeing significant development from an infrastructure perspective throughout southern Mongolia. So we set out to expand the perimeter of the existing deposit. Zuun Mod is a very large, one of the largest undeveloped moly projects in Asia, but we felt that there was an opportunity to expand it significantly. So we drilled around the perimeter, and all of those holes came back with significant molybdenum mineralization, in some cases, ore grade over up to 200 meters of mineralization. In addition to that, and our second objective was to test some of the more peripheral or more distal opportunities in this large porphyry complex. And one of those holes, 1.7 kilometers north of the deposit, intersected ore grade mineralization as well. So we accomplished both of our objectives and really demonstrated just how much larger this already large complex could become.
And Peter, how has this drill program been able to accomplish its two main objectives?
Well, you know, from our perspective, we look at a deposit that we'd like to see come into the mid to large size, and that would be in about the 20 million pound per year range. So to come up with a 400 million pound reserve would allow us to have a 20 year mine life. And so that's kind of the scale we're looking for today. We have about 273 million pounds of measured indicated. And I believe through this program, we've now demonstrated that the potential is there to push this up into that range I just spoke of, and look towards that development opportunity for a 20 million pound per year moly producer.
And when it comes to the resourcing question here, molybdenum, what is the state of the market for this mineral and also the demand for it?
Molybdenum is a growing market. Molybdenum is a lightweight, high-strength steel alloy. It has very strong anti-corrosion and anti-heat resistant properties that make it suitable for use in super alloys, high-strength steels. And we see it increasingly used in the green energy transition. You'll see it used in solar and wind power equipment. You'll see it used in pipelines, hydrogen pipelines. So the market's beginning to catch on to the fact that this growth rate that's currently today about 2.6% is likely to expand. And when you look out 10 years from now, we'll see an increase of perhaps as much as 184 million pounds per year on what today is about a 630 million pound market. So tremendous room for new players to come into the market. We've seen that recently, actually, with Zijin out of China, who made a $1 billion investment into a molybdenum project in China, which will be underground, in fact. So it demonstrates the interest that some of the big players have in this space today.
Very interesting. Thanks for breaking that down for us. And before we go, Peter, what can we expect to see next from the company after these results have finally been released?
Well, with these results now in hand, we'll begin to assess the opportunities for growth. We'll plan that next stage of the program, which we would expect to include additional drilling as we move into Q3 and Q4. But importantly, begin to set the stage for a development scenario where we can begin to move into studies, move this through the various technical, environmental studies that are required to move this towards development.
Awesome. We wish you the best of luck. Thank you for taking the time to chat with us, Peter.
Thank you, as always.
Again, the President and CEO at Erdene Resource Development, Peter Akerley.